So in this video, I will show you one command from command that will increase your knowledge at the next level. So watch the full video to increase your knowledge. As I have shown you in the last video, go to the directory where you have to open. I will do it like this so that you can see it. Okay. So the name of the command is tree. Type tree and hit enter. What does this command do? It shows you all the subfolders in your current directory. So in our current directory, we have these four subfolders. So 1, 2, 3, 4. If this folder has another subfolder, it will also show you that. But after typing tree command, you will see only the folders, subfolders of that current directory. Okay, if you have to see folders as well as files, so you have to use this command tree and then slash f. Okay, my bad, it's actually forward slash f. So now you can see in this folder we have these three files. It is also showing these three files. Then CSS folder has these two files, so you can see this. Okay, there is one more thing that you can do with this. You can type tree then slash a. Then what does this do? So you can see the appearance has changed. To see the changes very carefully, you can do like this slash f slash a. So you can see now it has done little bit changes in the appearance. Now if you have noticed one thing, you can do like this also slash a slash f or slash f slash a. It will not make any changes. So you can see both the things are same. Now there are many more things that you can do with this command. You can do tree and then press slash. Sorry, my bad. Tree and slash. Now what this is doing right now. So to close this working, press Ctrl C. It will stop doing this. So what the hell was this going on? So actually when you press tree and backslash, so your current drive, which is D drive, so it will perform the tree command for your current drive, that is D drive. So it works for D drive right now. If you are in the C drive location, then it will perform for the C drive. So another thing that you can do is press tree, then this vertical bar, clip, and hit enter. What does this do now? So whenever we do tree command, so you see this output. But if you do tree and vertical slash then clip, it will copy your all the output. Now go to the notepad or anywhere and paste, so you can see this output. Now you can do also like this tree slash a slash f or tree slash f slash a, then vertical bar, clip, and hit enter. Now go to the notepad and paste. You can see same output. This same output is here. And the last thing that you can do is this. If you forgot any command from this, you can do like this tree slash question mark and hit enter. So you will see whatever is related to this command, you can see here. So you can try this with many folders. It's something like related to dir command, but dir command show only folders and file in that current location, and it's not look that much nice as we want. So you can use this command. So if you have learned anything new from this video, give this video the thumbs up and also watch this video. This will also beneficial for you. And watch our full command prompt series, in which I will also upload new videos related to command prompt. So that's it for this video. Bye bye.